Okay, hello. Let's continue the first part. We are already created a new and beautiful layout, right? Now I will continue to move to another part. Okay, here is my schedule. First, we will go to the part about respond to the same button, right? Here, what we want here is when we read the send button, it will do something. And also, in this tutorial, we will try to add some code to main. You can find here the main activity, which will start a new activity to display a message when the user tap the send button. Okay. Okay. Now we will add the send methods. Okay, here, perfect. So you can see here, it's either rest mean error, mean you do not show Android Studio, do not find the view. So what we will do now? Normally on the we will rest on rest. Okay. Enter. Okay, it will automatically add the last first. Okay, perfect. It is the way we will import some last which do not exist in your program. Okay, now we move to the activity main .html file to call this function from the button. Okay, now we go to main, right? Double it here. Now we should select the button, right? Okay. Now in the property window here, there are only property select send message. Okay. It's just something like okay. No mean do not have any unless. Okay. Now there are real problem happens. When you click send here, and wow, it block focus. Now what is the why we after something try I here I send activity already updated, so I can show the send message here. Okay, now now when we rest the button, the send message will be called. Also note for detail of these methods that are required in order the system to recognize it as compatible with Android only attributes. Okay. Okay. Since it will automatically connect between the UI and the only attribute. Okay. The methods we delay here, okay, go back here, must be, firstly, it must be public message and it avoid return since it is an event which will trigger it when we reach a button and a view, you add only parameter view on its polygon, okay. It is a view object that's polygon, so as we talk before, there are many view and many view group, right? The button also add a view next. Now next we will try to add the content to the text field and deliver that message to another activity. Okay, now we move to the next step called build the instance. An instance is an object that provides runtime binding between separate component and such as two activity. Okay, so it's in the blue between two activity and it's in the runtime binding between two separate component. So you have something and that you need to binding between them. You an instant last and the instant will reason an app instant to do something. You can you intend for wide variety of tasks, but in this region your intent start another activity, right? It's the blue between your main activity and another activity. Okay, now in the main activities of the Java, we will add an extra message constraint to the same message code and below. Now, if you already have some basic knowledge about Java, you can write this. Okay. Okay, one question about why this. Okay, since the extra message, I think it's the message inside the string here. Okay, enter the message, but really it's I think it's the name of the activity here. Okay, it's the name. Okay. Layout wise. Okay, let's do it. Okay, that's right. Okay, but we can do it later, but now I will react and glue our objects instance and new instance. Okay. Okay, sorry. This line message activity last. So we need a last name, right? This line message activity dot last. Don't worry, this we will react this instance after. Okay, it is test echo. It is test equal this test five view by ID. Okay, now we already find an edited, right? Or ID edited. What is that? The version right here. I edit that here, right? And it's the button. Now it's the ID first. Have the ID edit that. We will find view by this ID, and we have the view here. Edit that, and now we get the message. How we get that, right? Get that will return an object. Now we need to get to string to return this inner. Now we use instance to bus extra. Okay, extra message. Okay, so we start activity. Wow. Okay, now we apply the way before on enter to apply the last, and it is okay, and the final error here. Okay, since one you because you do not react that last, yes. Okay, about the scenario what we done before, I will describe here. Okay, the first is the instance constructor here. It has two parameters. The first is the current instance, and next is the last view. It need to react a new instance, right? And the bus extra. Okay, this method will add the edited value to the instance here. We can find here and get the value to edit stats by the ID. Okay. Okay, Linux and instance can carry data type and key value bear and call it extras. Okay, instance here, instance will bus extras here, call it key value. Here is the key, and Here is what? Here is the value. It's a string, right? Okay, your key is the public constraint extra message because the next delivery UDK to retrieve the test value is good practice to define the keys and intent extract using your app's bucket as name and the prefix. Okay, this is a key and unified in the case your app interact with other apps. Okay, now about start activity, it is the main it is the public method of activity, and start a new instance of a display message activity burst in the instance. Okay, now we need to create a new lab. Okay, let's move to the next part. We will create a new lab. Okay, to create a new lab, we get to new. Okay, okay, new, and as you get, we choose a new activity. Where are you? Sorry, here, and a basic activity or an empty activity, login activity, many more. But in this example, I will choose activity, and as you get, I will put the last before here. Display message activity. Okay, perfect, finish. Here, right, it will create a. Now that is message activity for us. Now in the main activity, we can import it, right? Okay. In the config active window, we already now in the it will automatically create display activity. Wow, what is happen? I think here because it's a string, must be a string. Java had the separate between literal and string. Okay, now this will create a new file or and also create a new college layout for us. College actively display message here. Okay. Okay. Okay, and you know when you read that last, it will do three things for us. First, it will read a last. Secondly, it will add a layout file. And thirdly, it will add an activity to the manifest file. Okay, here you can find activity display message activity. Okay. Now you can run the app and press the button. The second activity will be display. Let's demo it.